Fun, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, that was good, hey. Yeah, I loved your mixing. It was proper, it was clean. I don't know how you did it. Look, just a bit of a critic on top of everything else. I'm gonna be a bit mean, you know, but don't take it the wrong way.
Yeah.
You need to play with your sounds. You know, look, every single one of you that I hear get the very same kind of genre.
Okay.
But you need to stand out, you understand? So it means when you get in here, you need to do something that's going to blow us away. Be like, yeah, you know, this one is going through. Why didn't you come in a short sleeve? Show your muscle, show your tattoos. That would have, I mean, that's a, look, as a, that, that's a good image, you know? That's an image that portrays a cool and, you know, the DJ that people look for. You kind of remind me of myself when I came and had my tattoos and stuff. And yeah, I love the image, you know. It's on point.
Thanks, man.
Yeah.
Thanks.
So is your mixing. Apart from that, so is your mixing. You need to understand your mixing was on point, 100%.
Nice.
Thanks, eh?